North of the tri-state, the Martin County Sheriff's Office arrested a man who allegedly escaped from a Michigan prison. Jacob Long was wanted on a prison escape warrant after originally being charged with armed robbery. The Sheriff's Office says it received an anonymous tip that Long was in southern Martin County. Law enforcement officers were able to track down Long, and arrest him. Authorities say they also found marijuana and paraphernalia in Long's vehicle.